Hey guys, it's Heather from Kel of a Plan, and in today's video I'm sharing with you both of the companion packs that will be part of the Disney Princess Happy Planner line. In my mentor unboxing the other day, we went through what all was in this companion pack, but I'm going to show you again today because I ordered this one from Walmart.com and it just got here today, so I just wanted to show you the two options so that you would know which one you wanted. I think these are the only two companion packs that are in this release. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure that these are the only two. So hopefully this video will help you decide if you need both or just one. So let's start out with the Once Upon a Time expansion pack. This one I shared the other day, but we're just going to look at it again. So it comes with four envelopes that pop into your planner. This one has the blue stars. It says magical things inside. This one has very much like a Cinderella vibe. Then we have this gorgeous folder with all of the Tiana pictures in her pretty green dress. I just love this one. I think it's so cute. And it says, always believe in yourself. And these two fit in a classic happy planner. That's how many holes they have. You could also put it in a big, but you would just have two empty spots. And then you get these two mini ones. These technically fit in a mini disc wise, but they are a little bit wider than a mini, so they stick out just a little bit, just so you know. But these are great. I like to use these in my memory planner for photos and different things like that that I want to put in my memory planner, but maybe I'm not ready to yet. These are a good size for that. But we have Snow White and Cinderella. Look how cute those are. I love them. Okay, and then we have some note paper, two different kinds of note paper. The first one has all three princesses on the top, Snow White, Cinderella, and Tiana. It says, make your dreams come true, and it has lines. And then the back is pink, and it's blank, and it says, the magic you seek is within you. Okay, so that's the first set of papers that you get in this companion pack. And then these are some daily sheets that come in this companion pack. So it says, today, you can put the date, your focus, your checklist, and any notes you have. And then we have the little frog from Princess and the Frog. And then on the back we have Tiana, and it says, never be afraid to chase your dreams. So that is the other set of paper. And then we have this Snow White folder. It says, you can fill the world with sunshine, and it has this super cute Snow White. One thing I love about these companion packs is if maybe you don't need a whole princess planner, but you want to bring the elements of the princess planner into the planner that you choose, you can easily do that with these accessories, or you can add it to your princess planner just to have more of that magic in your planner. So here we have a notepad that is pink, and it's a crown, and it's really cute. These are not sticky notes, they're just notes, but if you wanted them to be a sticky note, you could easily just run a tape runner along the bottom. This is a wet erase board. Be sure to use a wet erase marker, not a dry erase. Dry erase will rub off onto the other parts of your planner, but wet erase will stay on there until you want to wipe it off. It's Cinderella, and it says, think, dream, plan. And then on the back, we have Cinderella, and it says, notes and things. Super cute. Then we have some dashboards. This one says, never be afraid to dream, and it's gold foil. And then it has Tiana and Snow White on the back. And it's a place where you can plan out your dreams. So this says, what are some dreams I'd like to bring to life? You can plan, write out your dreams, why this goal is important to me, and then steps you need to take to achieve your goal. Super cute. And it has two. I don't know if it's supposed to have two or if I just got lucky. I'm not really sure. This one says, make dreams a reality, and it has Cinderella again, and it says, love, dream, explore. And then the back says, never be afraid to chase your dreams. So those are, that's everything that comes in the Once Upon a Time companion pack. And this one, the Happy Planner sent me. This one I purchased off Walmart.com. So Walmart, the release technically is it until Sunday, but for some reason they've been putting some of the things available and they'll sell out, and then the next day they'll put more on there. So I will link both of these in the description. If they say sold out right now, if it lets you, you can enter your email to get restock notifications, or you can just keep checking to see if they come back. But the online release is supposed to be November 1st, and then the in-store release is November 16th. So this one says, say yes to new adventures. I had to have it because it's got my girl Belle right here, front and center. I like want to cut this out and put it in my planner, but I can't leave Jasmine and Mulan. I love them too. I just love Disney princesses. Okay, I have not even looked at this companion pack, so I have no idea what's in this one. So I'm super excited to check it out. So this first one is blue, and it's got polka dots, and it has the little princess crown logo. And the back says, "Don't let anyone dull your sparkle." That's really cute. Tell as old as time. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. It's kind of scratched up though. Ah, that's okay. It's just a folder, but oh my gosh, I love it so much. I'm going to have to use this. Do all things with kindness. Yes, that is how Belle would want you to do things. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. Okay, then we have a small Jasmine one with the genie and a boo. Say yes to new adventures. And then we have a Mulan one. So cute. Dream with all your heart. How come I don't remember this dog in Mulan? I've seen Mulan a million times and I do not remember the dog. Okay, so you get four folders just like the other one, but with different characters. And then over here, let's see, there should be two sets of paper. No? Yes? Yes. So the first set of paper has purple on the side, dot grid, and Mulan, and it says, "Let your dreams lead the way." And then the back has Jasmine. So cute. So cute. And then, oh my gosh. Okay, I already know what I'm going to use these for. Look, Belle with a book, or reading list right here. Write down the books you want to read, and then you can make notes when you've read them. I mean, she's reading a book. This is going to be used for a reading list. Oh my gosh. Always follow your dreams. We have dot grid and then we have checklists on the back. So even back here, you could write your books and check them off as you read them. Yep, that's how I'm using these. If anyone gets these and doesn't want them, my P.O. box is in the description. I love Belle. I'll take anything Belle if you don't want yours. This one says, "You are rare and beautiful," and it has Mulan, and it is a pocket folder. So cute with those cherry blossoms. That is really cute. Okay, so that is what comes on this side of the companion pack. Let's slide that back in. Put the folders back in. And then on this side, "Let your dreams lead the way." And we have the crown. And then the back, "New adventures I'd like to explore in the future with Jasmine." And then, "Why this goal is important to me" with Belle. Honestly, you could even cut these in half if you wanted because they don't necessarily go together. And you could just have two cards. "Steps I need to take to achieve my goal." So this would actually be really cute all put side by side in your planner. And then you could journal about it right here. And then the back has the purple grid. Okay, this says all the things. So you have your checklist, you have Jasmine, and then you have a weekly calendar right here. This is the wet erase board. And then the back also has Jasmine. So you can, and it's got the divider, so you can just pop those in to your planner. So those are the two classic size companion packs that are part of this release. I will put the links to both of them in the description so that you can check the stock, see what's there. Let me know in the comments which one you like more. Do you like the Once Upon a Time or do you like the Belle version? Which one are you wanting to get? Or are you getting both? Let me know in the comments. If you like this video, I hope you hit the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, hit that subscribe button. And happy planning!